the desert. That's what I like to hear.
I think when you come to Tucson, you really feel that this is a college environment. You know, everybody is behind this program, big time.
You know, a little intensity outside the stadium. We're going to try to match it today in here.
Pick up pace. Too much walking around.
I feel like I'm a carefree guy. I don't hold myself or consider myself to be higher than anybody else.
You know, we're looking at our new indoor sports center. We'll also use it on game day. It'll be a fan center.
You heard what Chuck Cecil said. He said he's 52 years old and he still hates the Sun Devils. Does that sentiment ring true?
I definitely got to rep the Arizona, you know, the U of A proudly.
Here at the Richard F. Karas Mirror Lab, we produce the world's largest optics for the world's largest telescopes.
I am extremely thankful for my mom because she has groomed me into the man I am today. I get my humor from her, I get my looks from her, all that.
Well, we're a family here at Arizona, and this is my family. They're far away from home. For me, it's important to invite them over.
I'm a little hot. Are you a little warm?
I think black was a poor choice, but I love being here.
I'm excited to make my own memories now that I'm playing and I'm a starter, and I can't wait to beat these guys at home in front of a sold-out crowd, hopefully, and it's going to be something I live with the rest of my life.
Khalil Tate throws 350 yards. 350! The only lady that's upset is this lady back here.
My name is Demetrius Lanigan-Fowles from Arizona Football. Bear down.
Bear down.
Bear down.
Bear down. Bear down and go Cats.